Hello friends, let us learn how to write Hindi consonant th. So first let us see some words which begin with Hindi consonant th. Th for thand means cold, th for therna means stop, and th for thela means trolley. Now let us see how to write Hindi consonant or alphabet th. So to write Hindi consonant th, we will use a sleeping line, a small standing line, English capital letter O shape or a circle. So first draw a sleeping line. From the middle of the sleeping line, draw a small standing line. And from the standing line, draw English capital letter O shape or a circle like this. Let us revise it on a three line sheet. So first draw a sleeping line. From the middle of the sleeping line, draw a small standing line. And from the standing line, draw English capital letter O shape or a circle like this. We have our Hindi alphabet th. Let's revise once again. Th for thand means cold. Th for therna means stop. And th for thela means trolley. So friends, today we learnt Hindi alphabet or consonant th. For more updates or more interesting videos, you can subscribe to our channel and like this video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye everyone.